Sega Sonic Team presents. This game is featured by geographic display. Do not turn off. Unavailable without a network connection. Sonic Forces. Hey, what's up guys? Eric Speedemon here, and today we're gonna play the Sonic Forces. I haven't played this game before, and have read that thing and more. Let's jump into it. Okay, so let me choose it. I'll stick it hard, because it's so hard. And, oh, what is that? It's infinite. The Phantom Ruby. Uh oh. That's infinite. Green Hill, Lost Valley. Okay, so here I am. Okay, this is the one thing that I have time.
Eggman's forces are surging into the city. We need you here now.
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way.
Woo! This is the best thing ever. I love speeding up. And I know exactly what to do.
Time to lose. Better kick things up a notch.
It's a larva! Hey, I like this! I only use this thing all the time.
Sonic,
but these readings
are all messed up. They don't make any sense.
Sonic! No! he's getting kidnapped. Oh no. Now what's gonna happen? Hang on a second.
Ant-Man's army is unstoppable. Without Sonic, the people are losing hope and giving in to despair.
Despair is a luxury we don't have.
I still dream that Sonic is with us. Do you think he might be?
I'm an optimist, but I'm also a realist. Sonic is gone, Amy. And Tails has just lost it. If we're going to win, we have to do it without them.
Silver's right. We've been hoping for a miracle for the past 6 months, but I'm afraid we have to make our own.
I agree with you, SVO.
Everyone terrified. If we want the people to rally, we have to show them that strength doesn't just come from numbers.
Yes, Silver.
Everyone is terrified. Isn't a new recruit joining us today?
What's her name?
A survivor from the city, right?
Woohoo!
How are we going to get Sonic back? Okay. So I wonder what's going to happen. Ooh! I'll try male.